No, it is flame. Oh no, it's just the sky.
Guys, we're gonna lose
it. So today, going back to this here woods. Yeah, that woods over there.
Yeah, that we found
The Jersey Devil video Ty uploaded maybe about a week ago. About us going back there. We're going back to explore that woods a little bit more. It's daytime right now, but
how long are you gonna be here?
Fortunately, yeah, I can't come back tonight, so I'm gonna be at Trevor's.
Oh, okay.
Dude, I
can't come back tonight because I have a house.
Wait, that stinks. I can't.
I'd walk on the road.
That would be awesome if I came back here tonight, but I can't.
Yeah, I would definitely not wear your shirt.
Dude, that stinks. Because I would totally come back there. That would be fun. Me and Trevor have fun, though, but, maybe.
Can I have a Halloween party for my swims?
Are you going to be here next Friday, Ty?
Yeah, are you doing anything tomorrow?
Tomorrow? Yeah. I can't come, tomorrow.
Guys, get back in a row like you were.
Okay,
so one right here and then one.
Wait, can I go in front since I'm vlogging?
Well, I'm going to take a giant selfie.
Oh, yeah.
So go like at the end. So guys, get back in the row.
Yeah. Tyler's about to take a giant selfie.
Well, I need you guys like over there. So like, you be like right here and walk a little bit behind me and then one right there. Like this.
Oh, going back that way. How do you zoom in and out, Ty? Oh, like this. Yeah. That woods. Going back there. We're not there yet though. Last Friday, did you? At nighttime?
Yeah, I did.
Oh gosh.
I don't recommend eating those berries.
I wish I would have been here. Yeah. So, like, I can't. What time did you go back there? I went back there at 9.
Yeah,
nine. I came back at 9. Was it Patrick's? Oh, really, Pat?
I've been in a real
world. Well, yeah, I have.
Spring milk. I was going to say, if you've not been in a real woods,
well, Rock have I been looking
at her. Exactly. You don't even have Xbox Lock. Like, legit. No. I'm not making fun of you. I'm just... Don't worry about it, dude. And I swear, you're going to let go of that thing, it's going to come back and slice my body in half.
Or is it?
It is. Remember that one time last year? Was that third or fourth grade you got, like, really badly? And okay, your skin was peeling and all. What'd you say? Yeah.
Stinging nettle is a possibility.
I hate stinging nettle, especially on your knuckles.
Yeah.
Because it's really overgrown on the mountain bike trails, and I hate it.
You fall off, you just land in a big pile of.
To your mom's house.
Yeah, you think.
What are you looking at?
I'm pulling that back down. Why did I have that off?
Animal.
I'm very cool.
Shh. Guys, be quiet. It's what? Do you want us to follow?
What is it?
Okay, come on.
It's like an animal or something.
Well, it was like gray.
It was what?
It was a
rock? It was what?
Huh. I don't mind.
I'm gonna have to come back.
People with lighter skin will get it for you. Darker skin people, as me.
I look pretty dark.
That
knife is
gonna
look fine.
Scary. Why?
That's scary.
It's like,
it's eerie, maybe. Yeah.
Hey, look, a dead tree, not the, oh gosh.
Oh, dude, there's gonna be like a sinkhole. Seriously. Like, right around here, the ground is so mushy.
On this. See this limb I'm standing on?
Yeah.
It's gonna come back and whack you in the face if you don't stand on it.
Okay.
I could knock this tree over. Dead one.
I'm gonna destroy this branch. Oh, this is gonna turn out to be like all those fail videos.
What are those vine things? But it's still connected.
I got it.
Right.
What? Gator. He's getting close.
Must be out in the field.
Come on.
It has to be outside the field.
Are we gonna hide?
Why are we scared?
We have time for like a hide.
No.
Isn't that person there kind of mean?
Yeah.
Really mean?
Like, if she catches you over there on her feet, on her woods, she'll come out there with a shotgun and probably shoot you.
Oh, jeez. Yeah.
On the field?
No, no.
Take 9 feet.
That's,
probably on someone's property.
She is pretty mean.
Well, we have to be on somebody's property. There's no trespassing sign, so I mean.
On this property?
Yeah.
The woods by my house have no trespassing sign, but it fell off yesterday.
We're gonna have to go back this way.
Why?
Cause I ain't going through that.
Too thick?
Neither am I.
Oh, I see now.
We could find another direction.
Dude, that gator's like in the field, I swear.
Over there, I bet. It's probably for pulling that field looking for kids to kidnap.
Hey, onions, wild onions.
What?
Yes.
It's not so much easier, but we went that way. But.
Come in this woods, we'd have really good cover right here.
If the gator ain't making it in this woods.
No.
For one, it'd probably get stuck in the entrance.
Alright, well guys, the video quality is probably about to get really bad because I'm holding with my left hand. Because I have a stick in my right hand.
Yeah. Excited.
This woods and...
That tree looks like it might fall off.
I'm like... Like, I didn't even hit the tree, it went like, and just snapped off like a second before I actually hit the tree.
Don't try and hit him.
Why not? We should make like a hut back here.
The gator's definitely not gonna get back.
Hey, guys, watch out.
Why?
So,
are you coming through? Dang, man.
Yeah.
Hey, have you seen the 21 Pilots vines?
No.
The one where they're walking up the hill, and he's like, he's like, hey, are we hiking? Yeah, this is sick!
Yeah, I would say. Hey, I saw this Donald Trump vine.
Oh, Donald Trump vines are the best.
He's like,
ding, dong, ding, dong, ding. Ching, I am the one, don't wait, your turn, no need. What are you doing?
Try to knock down this stupid plant!
Oh, better things than that! That didn't go well. My stick is gone. Well, look, my...
I
don't know. What did you say?
There better not be a freaking clown fortress. I'm throwing a knife at it.
Just stop. And I'm swimming and running.
Trevor, just stop.
You're bringing this burden upon
which he's not the best for.
Oh, remember in math class, bring the burden upon ourselves. Have you told anybody about that?
No.
Good.
I am never coming back here again.
Why?
Because this is like mad creepy.
Why?
Yeah,
they're in the woods.
It's like...
Well,
we're
in the woods a little way.
Thanks, those
don't. You know what we should do for views? I should buy a clown costume, come out here and dress up, and have you guys just walk down some weird trail and see me and just haul it out of the woods.
Yes.
I just chase you and you guys have a camera.
Yeah, and you should have that knife in your hand.
Don't do it at night. Please.
Yeah, that's what you have to do.
No, I'm not doing that.
Dude, what?
I've never liked the knife. These look like dead tomato plants.
Well, they're dead sometimes.
Man, Matthew would do it. He'd be so never dead.
Wait, have you ever had like a moment where you're thinking and then all of a sudden like your mind just starts to go deep? You're like, you're thinking, you're like, man, this is deep.
Like your
like just right now, like look at those and think of the first Harry Potter book. Yeah, that is deep. like think of the feast and stuff. And Professor McGonagall, that. Going deep.
Camera.
Shut up.
Joy.
Whiskey is good for you. Shut up. Look at my African American friend over here. Look at him. Are you the greatest? Stop it. Get some help.
Oh, yeah.
Donald Trump.
Here, look at this bathroom.
Donald Trump.
Ding dong, dong, ching. I'm the one to weigh your tongue. Don't need a gun to get respect. It's on the street. I would sing the rest of the song, but it's a bad song.
Be quiet if that woman comes.
You don't want to hear the rest of the song.
I know.
There you can watch it.
I listen to them.
Shoot it and randomly shoot it. Fire a gunshot and bolt it.
I need to eat tree stands.
It's fast.
There shouldn't
be. Don't scream.
As fast as Patrick can bolt. Dang it, not again.
Brooke, run your hand along that. Run your hand along that.
You guys don't freaking fall.
Yep, he's right.
Dude, watch out. Oh, look at these mushrooms.
That's nothing. What if we, what if we never found our way out?
Patrick, look how rotten this is.
Oh, God. Just don't like, touch that.
Yeah. I'm plugging in. And I'm like a pro at this.
Burke, come on.
What?
Burke, you'll get lost.
Whoa, what is that? What? There's like nothing holding it down. Oh, focus, focus, focus. Why isn't it focusing? But that is madness. Okay, what'd you find?
Do you see the gator?
I don't hear it anymore.
Be quiet.
Why? Is there somebody back here?
Shut up.
No, I just hear dogs.
Oh.
That's right over there.
Oh, jeez.
Guys, just stop talking. Just stop talking.
Tyler, dogs.
Okay, so you know Eli, right?
Yeah.
Okay, this is a bulldozer.
Yeah.
You could bring that back here and just plowing over trees.
We should probably get out.
Well, we got it. I want to leave that for you. Because we came through here.
They could have been following us.
No, he said he heard dogs.
Yeah, someone could have been following us.
Probably wild dogs with rabies.
Stop bringing this turn up on me.
Look in the sunlight, Harry Potter, first book.
Yep.
Like, and I love
stuff. Dude, that gator's in the field.
It's in the field, where?
I heard it. It was like right over there.
Yeah, that's
right. Back there. Yeah, it's like right over there. Dude, I'm vlogging. I have to commentate. What? Yeah? It's going deep, man! guys, if we really need to, we can escape. If we really need to, we can escape over there or over there.
Yeah, I mean, there's a trail going through. There's a little trail right here.
This is kind of nice right here because you can see kind of what's around here.
Dude, shut up. We have nothing to worry about. Or do we?
Oh, dang it!
Not the lawn I'm doing, but I did see a bullet casing.
Oh, yeah. People hunt back here all the time. Oh, I mean all the time in hunting season.
What?
What?
That's a tree stump.
Oh, yeah?
That's a tree stump.
It's molding. It's molding.
There's a spider.
Oh, God.
Yeah, let's go.
What? Why? What's so creepy about the tree stump? Yeah, because haven't you seen it like twice in this time?
What?
What, is it big?
It's like a block about this big. And I can just see it right there.
Do you see it right there?
Yeah.
It just sets right there.
Huh.
At least that's where it is right now. It's not moving, it's just sitting there. It's a gray blob.
We should get out of here probably.
Watch out, that's a thorn bush.
I hate those things. I hate the white thorn bushes because they'll go right through your pants.
So,
we're gonna what? Okay.
It's not old cut.
Yeah.
That's an old tree.
Dude, that's gotta be in the field.
Come on.
This is creepy.
Stay down.
Stay down. Hey, guys, get back here.
How do you know?
Go get back. Guys, get back.
Get down.
Back here. Let's go.
Stop first.
Everybody with pants. Everybody with pants. I want them close to me.
Okay. Come on, Bat.
I don't want to get down.
Who doesn't have pants?
Nobody.
I think that woods over there.
Everybody has pants.
But you can hear that dude. It was like really close. These things are sticking in my pants.
I know.
I'm going to have to walk through.
Watch out. There are 4 pieces of metal right here.
What's the
thorn bush? Hang on. I'm going to cut this.
Yeah, that's a thorn bush.
Oh, jeez. Dude! What?
I didn't know there was just a such thing.
What?
Oh, throw it down.
That's probably not a thorn, but it's stuck. Why?
We should go back over there. We should go to the entrance.
Dude, we need to stay back here. This is legit.
Yeah. No, like, I'm not going back here.
Like, the hype is real.
No, I'm not hyped. I'm scared.
Yeah, that's the whole point. Adrenaline, dude. I gotta take a whiz, man. Can you hold the camera for a second?
Yeah,
I'll
one
second. I'll hold it.
Whoever hasn't held it,
I haven't held it.
So give it to him and he can log it.
Totally.
Okay, so there's. Don't point it at him, he's going to bath. Okay, so don't put your finger over that hole right there.
Okay.
Wait, let me show you something. Guys, look, it's Pikachu!
See where the gator went right down there?
Yeah.
See the trail?
Uh-huh.
Oh, God.
There's a trail of 2 tire marks. Come out here, Brooke.
Or it has been here.
Yep. It's...
Guys, the gray thing. It's bigger than ever, and it was going that way. It was in that opening right there. Dude, look. The gator was going that way. I knew. It was in that...
You see those? These dually tracks right there? There's 4 wheels. It's a 6x4. That's a monster.
And it was like in that opening. It was going in the other direction.
That probably scared the pee out of you.
Hey guys, I'm just kidding.
Brooke, I bet that scared the pee out of you.
You mean like pee, like whiz pee, or like a bad word pee?
God.
I thought there was like some kind of bad word that started with a pee or something.
Let somewhere else have it. You vlogged the whole time. Me.
Yeah.